Malcolm X's journey was like something straight out of a superhero comic, but with way more real-world impact. I mean, come on, who else could rock a bow tie and a righteous cause with such finesse? Malcolm X wasn't just a spokesman for the Nation of Islam. He was a voice for the voiceless, a champion for the downtrodden, and a beacon of hope for anyone who ever felt like the underdog. So cheers to Black excellence, y'all. Yes, y'all hold up that bubbly beverage, get all comfy, and let's get this show on!